Okay, I got this. I got this. I got it. Oh no!
Hey, what you doing there?
I'm building an awesome new app, and it's using a ton of cool libraries I found.
And your libraries are in these Java archives here.
What? No, these are just jars. Anyway, a bunch of the libraries I'm using are themselves using even more libraries.
Which gives you even more jars to juggle, right?
What do my jars have to do with anything? I'm making jam later. Anyway, I checked all my jars into source control, but now it takes forever for me to check anything out, and anytime one of my libraries updates, it's just a giant pain to sort out.
You know that Gradle can take care of this whole problem for you, right?
Well, Gradle can do just about everything, can't it?
It's true. Gradle makes using external dependencies super simple. It can take care of downloading your dependencies from repositories, either hosted by your organization or publicly available out on the internet. It can also handle your transitive dependencies, that is, the dependencies of your dependencies. It even makes sure that if you're using the same dependency across multiple projects, you'll only ever download a dependency once. No more juggling jars.
Hey Mark, you want any jam?